Welcome back. This video is going to be 1 hour and 1 minute long exactly. We're gonna do the Pomodoro technique of time blocking. I hate working on my own, but also I know I need to concentrate, and I found this technique to be really helpful whilst working. Having a video in the background with some music on whilst someone else is working, I find it so helpful in focusing my hour and the rest of my working day. So this is going to be a block of 25 minutes of dedicated work, followed by a 5 minute break of just doing whatever you want. We're gonna do that twice in this video. Anyway, let's get down to it. I'll see you at the end of the video. Thank you. Break time. So, how's everyone doing? If you made it this far, congratulations. This is a, yes, progression for someone who usually gets distracted a lot. It's a very nice way of breaking down an hour into 25 minute sections and then a 5 minute break. Just make sure you stay hydrated, get some work done. Today I'm working on some video editing. I'll give you a look actually. Here we go. So, a little bit of CapCut on here, so it's easier for me to format everything. Me and Lewis have done a video, and this is kind of a little preview, as a little sample for you guys, on what we've been doing recently. So, yeah. So that's what we've been doing. Well, I've been doing, well, editing this moment in time. It sounds and looks pretty good. Yeah. Thank you for joining me in this power hour of concentration. It's not easy, I know. But you've got 3 minutes left for whatever you want to do. You might see my cats walking around. Bonus points for you, I guess. So, yeah. Thanks for checking out the channel. And I would recommend that you take this time to just reset and reprioritize what you're doing next. Just 1 minute and 30 seconds left before we get back into the next 25 minutes. I guess the best way to tackle this in the last minute is when you're starting this, I would suggest that you have a clear top three things you want to achieve within the hour, and then take it from there. We've got just 1 minute remaining, so 60 seconds, and then we've got a little dash to the hour. And the way this works is you do this for four times, so you do 25, then 5 minutes, 25, then 5 minutes, 25, then 5 minutes. And then once you've done four rounds, you then take a longer break. So it's about 15 to 30 minute break. Usually that hits around when people start doing like lunch. So makes sense. At the moment it's not a lunch time for me. So it's currently 8:35. So we're gonna chase this. And 5 seconds. I'll see you guys on the other side.
machine's gonna be alright.
Thank you. There you go. You made it to another 25 minutes productivity, I hope. Yeah, well, you got 5 minutes left to have a break. And if you want to continue this on again, you can rewatch it or just go on about your day. Yeah, so you have a minute of 4 minutes and 30 seconds left on that. So go for it. The ideal situation for the breaks should be kind of screen off, nothing to disturb you. But I tend to go on my phone and check my socials as you usually do. So I'm gonna go do that. In the meantime, if you've got the spare capacity, go ahead and subscribe to the YouTube channel and give this a like and a comment. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. You've got 3 minutes and 50 seconds left. I'm just gonna go on my phone and yeah, hopefully the vibe's been good. You've got some really nice kind of ambient music in the background, hopefully. And yeah, thank you so much for joining me. I'll probably do this again, probably in a couple weeks, see how it goes. But thanks for joining me on this Productivity Power Hour, and enjoy the rest of your day. You've got just over a minute left, and then we're gonna hopefully, if you replay this, that's great. But you've made it this far, so thank you so much. And let me know if you actually watched the full video, because that's crazy. But this is meant to kind of build a great habit for everyone. But yes, I will see you in the next one. You've got 30 seconds. There you go, 34 seconds left. there you go. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.